Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are reportedly on lockdown at their $14 million home in Canada after Prime Minister Justin Trudeau closed the country's borders due to the coronavirus pandemic. According to Page Six, Meghan was the first to make her way back to Canada after her last engagement as a senior royal, the Commonwealth Day service held on March 9th. Prince Harry, however, stayed behind in the UK to attend other meetings, but it seems he, Meghan, and Archie are now finally together. Elite Daily reports the couple will officially stop using the royal titles as of March 31st, when they'll become financially independent. According to Page Six, the couple is worried about their friend Sophie Trudeau, who tested positive for coronavirus and is currently in isolation. This is without a doubt quite a strange time to start fresh. Here's to hoping they're able to adjust to their new lives during this difficult time, and that Sophie and everyone who's tested positive for coronavirus can recover.